Hello, this is Rodney Roberts, regional agronomist for Mershman Seed Company. Today we're here in Chillicothe, Missouri with Randy and Ben Price of Price Farms. This is a very exciting day for me and Liberty Link soybeans all together. In the infancy of the Liberty Link soybean program back in 2009, I was able to document some yields and some fields that went as high as 80 plus bushel in Wayne County, Iowa, and again in DeKalb County, Missouri. We went on a few years past that back in Wayne County, Missouri, and we documented some areas and fields in excess of 96 bushel to the acre. Well, here we are in the year 2017 near Chillicothe, Missouri, and we are documenting some areas and some fields in excess of 100 bushel to the acre. We've got field averages coming in the 60 to 80 bushel range, having an excellent crop here. Randy, Ben, thank you both for planting Mershman seeds.
You're welcome, and we enjoy it. We're gonna keep planting some more from now on.
Ben,
thank you very much.
Okay, that'll be all today, folks. Hopefully in the next few years, we'll see some yields that will be in excess of 120 bushel to the acre.